And Montour, a big key factor for this team, as you know, having a career season. Barkov's line begins the second. Panthers put 30 shot attempts towards the net in the first. Panthers remain in the offensive zone. They get the line change. Lomberg, Cousins. Cousins spins away from Hartman. Here's Forsling again with a wrister. Score! That one goes in! And the Panthers grab the lead 1-0. Forsling, send it to the net.
Philip Gustafson here. The Panthers with full puck possession. Get it back to the point. Just get it towards the goal anywhere. And yeah, I don't know if it's going to be Loistraina to see it from this angle. Forsling lets it go. Loistraina, he's acting like he got a little, maybe a piece of that. Well, that's the matchup that I like. Kaprizov, and he's going to be on the ice. Have Radko Gudas out there.
Here's Kaprizov again, and he scores. Upstairs, under the bar. Panthers couldn't get the change, and Minnesota has tied it at one.
Yeah, just when I said that the Panthers have been very heavy on Kaprizov, so much talent, and he gets back into the offensive zone and just off balance. Here the Wild get into the zone, and then Kaprizov, look at it, he's off balance, and he still fires it over the shoulder, short side of Bobrovsky. Such a dangerous shooter.
Kachuk for Ekblad. Cross ice, Barkov, Montour hammers it, save, and it goes in! Gustafson got a piece, but they wave it off. They say no goal. Oh,
what,
wow.
What, goaltender interference?
Kendrick Nicholson immediately waving it off. Montour wants to know why.
Yeah. There's no goal on the play due to incidental contact with the goalkeeper.
Oh, wow. Boldy for Spurgeon. Slap shot deflected away. Lundell got a piece of that in the slot. Erickson walks off the wall. And now the feed and the shot. Bobrovsky to save. And Erickson Ek got that set up. Panthers unable to clear. Gaudreau shoots. Save Bobrovsky. And then he stops the follow by Greenway. Meanwhile, Kaprizov all over Ekblad. They finally separate.
Here's Bobrovsky just stoning the Minnesota Wild.
In fact, the only two games the Panthers have won after regulation this year, Reinhardt has done the damage. He got the shootout deciding goal earlier this season in Minnesota. Or should I say San Jose. Bennett against Hartman. Hartman runs out of the zone with possession. Erickson Ek goes to the net. They go to the trailer. It's Brodin shooting. Bobrovsky down, made the stop. Oh, Bobrovsky spinning around. Matthew Boldy breaks in. Settles it down behind the net. Puts it out in front. The shot. Sergei Bobrovsky. He robs Spurgeon with 12 seconds left in overtime. What a save.
Look at behind the net. Boldy just throws it across, and in comes Spurgeon. Timed perfectly. And Bobrovsky somehow got his body in front of it.
Five to go. Here's Barkov trying to feed it ahead for Montour. Can he get a shot away? Montour at the buzzer.
Oh.
Is it in? Doesn't count. That puck was in the net right at the buzzer. Zuccarello, Gaudreau are 4-for-7 this year. Zuccarello against Bobrovsky. To the backhand, he scores.
A factor in this for Bobrovsky. Zuccarello just slows it down, makes the move, and
trying to get it even against Gustafson. Oh, that's a beauty by Anton Lundell.
He slows it down as well. Little stick handling. Gustafson tried to go for the poke check.
Can Barkov give him the lead and give Bobrovsky a chance to win it? Sasha stick handles and another gorgeous goal. First Lundell and then Barkov.
Gets an opportunity, the move, all the time, he was waiting.
The Panthers trying to get away with the extra point. Gaudreau slowly stick handles in to the backhand. Let's go home, baby! Bobrovsky slams the door!